to be happier? Brad Giese shares three steps to achieve happiness in today's Talk Back with 102.3.
Hey, I'm Brad Giese from 102.3 The Talk Monster. I have a pretty ambitious subject I'd like to talk to you about. Some of the keys to happiness. Really, Brad? The keys to happiness in 90 seconds? Stay with me, all right? We're going to move. The first key to happiness is to love yourself. If you hate yourself or are uncomfortable in your own skin, happiness is almost unattainable. If you had decent parents, hopefully they instilled this in you when you were a child. Secondly, let's look at your long game, your investment in your own long-term happiness. This is an absolutely crucial key, directly affecting whether you live a happy or unhappy life. You must love others more than yourself and place their happiness above yours. This sounds counterintuitive, but when you make someone you love happy, it in turn makes you happy. Now, when the person who loves you more than themselves makes you happy, it in turn makes them happy. Now you have, in essence, set up a happiness cycle of giving and receiving. Lastly, the short game, your immediate short-term happiness. Now, this is something you do as an act of will, where you say, right here, right now, I make the decision to be happy. You'll be amazed at how something so simple can work so well. Well, there you go. One, love yourself. Two, love others more. Three, decide to be happy. I'm Brad Giese. Listen to me Monday through Friday, 10 a.m. to 12 noon on The Talk Monster. I'd be happy to have you.
So what do you think? What do you do to stay happy? Let us know. Be sure to join the conversation on the News 12 Facebook page.